Look at all the fish coming up. Got a little bridge there. Got a little downstairs deli. They have a little movie theater here. Oh wow, they're giving shrimp too. Nice. Let's see. A little arcade. Oh, there's not a little arcade. It's actually an actual room. That's a little one. There's actually a little movie theater there.
Oh, it is?
Yep, they're giving Shrek 2 Shrek.
Okay. It's free?
Yeah.
Well, of course, I guess it's free this morning.
No, it has the schedule there. You saw the birds?
Yeah, I saw the birds.
Yeah. In the little pool area over here. I don't think it's open.
It's open, please. What's up, please?
Little pool area. Looks like it's wet. Come on this side. Some more seating areas. This is the game area. You see a whole bunch of board games on top of the table. And the restroom. Oh, exercise room. I wonder if Kian saw that. And then you got the gym area here. Let's go take a look. Good morning.
Morning.
What up everybody? About to go get our breakfast on.
Look how pretty this hotel is.
This is our stop.
Yes. I'm curious, it's terrible. We need a shutter for buses. Oh, yeah, of course.
Chippy lifestyle with a hard mic's butt. Plus me a lot. Or beer. I don't drink beer, so.
He's so cute. Move your finger now.
Trying to be all serious. Trying to be serious. Like, I ain't smiling for nobody right now.
Look at that one right there.
He's tired.
Yeah,
he's tired.
first class shuttle. Oh man, this is about to be lit. Yeah, so we're about to go up in here to the theme park. Woo! Oh, go get our rides on, man. Come on, yeah, this is gonna be awesome. Stay tuned.
You don't seem too excited.
Oh yeah, how you know?
Oh, I know. Yeah.
Just right.
Half asleep.
Wake up, Caleb.
Hi.
I know, right? We love
to be
here.
Where y'all from?
New York.
That's a long way. We're proud that you're here. And it's much better weather here right now than it is over there.
Yes, it is.
Oh, yeah.
You are
no,
very
smart. We ran.
If you need anything, I'm Colonel Paisley, Aloysius Paulnell, the banker and owner of the place. Let us know if you need anything at all.
Thank you. Have a good day. I wonder if that's really his accent or if he's stuck part of that. I am Colonel Playfield.
Did you see his glasses? It was just like this and it had no. What the heck? How was it?
Y'all have a good day, alright? This year's Silver Dollar
City, alright?
You
have
to have a good
day.
Thank you,
Owen.
I love you.
Oh man, something smells good.
Oh, turkey legs.
Yo, get me a turkey leg. Yo, when it opens up. For real. Look at me like that. Wanting a turkey leg. Oh, he alone.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. They are. I didn't come out the hat. No, shoot.
Maybe we don't get lost. Yeah.
Well, we ain't gonna go too far. Not yet.
What time is it?
I know it's a beautiful day out here. It's kind of dreary, kind of wet. You know, it's supposed to rain, but hopefully God will hold back the water so we can enjoy ourselves out here at the park. And this is an amazing park. It just takes you back in time, the Western civilization over in the Wild Wild West. You know, if you can kind of see some of the background behind me. It's Cool. Yeah. Cool. What? Oh yeah, yeah. I got to start my birthday celebration. So telling me, you know, that it is my birthday month. So we celebrate it all month long. So you get, if you could just read the sign that's right behind me, read what it says. It says start your birthday off. So start your birthday celebration off at the general store. But we're starting it off at this theme park. You know, so just stay tuned with us.